You want to know how you can make roughly $400 on this 2-minute garage door repair? This is a common repair in the garage door industry where a cable comes off of a garage door. You can also see on the ground that the door is not sitting evenly on the concrete. This may appear to be a major repair to the customer, but right now I'm going to show you in about 2 minutes how I can get this door operating like normal. Click below and watch the video.